In the result, the sentence that I imposed on the accused for the murder, dolus eventualis, of the deceased, that is Reeva Steenskamp, is 6 years imprisonment.